Okay, here we have some Zandri dust to help paint our ivory armor for our Death Guard. So getting some thin down paint onto this miniature. As you can see, we're getting three coats in total. That will get us in good stead to continue. Moving on to the next step, we're going to do some panel lining with Seraphim Sepia. Going to run that into all the crevices and cracks that we can before moving on to the next stage, where we go back to Zandri dust and basically tidy up any sort of spillages. As you can see, it's nice and easy to do. Before moving on to Ushabti bow, now in my recording I did make a slight mistake, but basically we want from there, we want a nice good coverage all the way up to there and just tidy up any little excess little bits and pieces, leaving that Seraphim Sepia in the shade. Final edge highlighting with Screaming Skull will get us where we want to be when it comes to this sort of armor. And just run that paint along any edges, bring out any highlights, and you're good to go. Don't forget to subscribe!